Let me give you an overview of the compact RAID here. In the front, you have these buttons here. These are the lock and unlock button, which will allow you to open the door for the compact RAID here. If you press it in, as you can see, the door will open, which you can put the hard drive in. As you can see here, these are also LED lights, which will give you the status of your hard drives. You can lock these doors from opening by pulling this down. As you can see, this has now become a red dot, which means it's now locked. Let's go to the back here. Here, you have this button here. Let me just zoom in for you to see. This is the buzzer disable button, which will allow you to disable the buzzer in case if it comes on. And if you hold this button in for more than 2 seconds, then you could either power on or power off the compact RAID. Right below here is the RAID change mode button and the reset button. If you hold it in for more than 2 seconds, then you can change the RAID mode. And if you press it once, then you can reset the compact RAID. Down below here, you have the dip switch setting for the RAID to change different RAID configuration. Right below is the eSATA connection. And just right below it is the power connector for the compact RAID.